And we're back live and direct, Hollywood party, here we come, part two. We're back in it, we've started it up again. Part two, you ain't missed nothing. The call came to an end there with the brother Mark, we're hanging it loose in the Hess party, we're doing a do again.
The show with our special guest star, Miss Bernadette Peters!
This is a Muppet Show. This is Crackpot McDougal. Tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10. We're back in. We've restarted.
Incompatible, the unendurable Miss Piggy!
Kermie, how did you describe me?
Indescribable.
Mm-hmm. What else?
I can't remember.
Well, remember this!
Drummer, Animal!
Yeah, Greg Rattard!
Hey! No, Animal, not this one!
It's time to put on makeup!
That's cool!
It's time to dress up right.
We're having fun with the Muppets tonight! It's Tommy, the main Muppet!
It's time to get things started!
This is the Muppet Show! Inspirational, crackpot-rational, crackpot McDougal show. Yes, here's your host, the main Muppet of the night, the main Bovril, the main crackpot McDougal. It's Kermit. Go.
No, Animal, not this one.
Yeah.
Not this one!
the most sensational, inspirational, celebrational, motivational. This is what we call the Muppet Show.
Yes, from the Muppets to the Fraggles. We're in tune to the moon, as always. This is part two, Wild to the Moon, with a double espresso. It's 2:30, 22 minutes past two in the morning. This is Crackpot Radio, and it's most crackpottest. We're on a lockdown. God knows when I'm going to go to sleep tonight. Who cares? Yes, we're back in it. We're holding down a lockdown. Till 10 to till 10. It's Crackpot McDougal here. We're back here. We've got more numbers. We've got more people to speak to. This show ain't over yet. Not by a long way. Part two. We've got a new hotel to speak to. We've got other studios to try and get a holiday. Yes, we're getting emails sent all over the place here. LA emails coming through. Yes, hardcore up, bro. Hardcore through the floor. Thanks for joining us again. Only for a hardcore. Michael Martin. Back again. Right, we're back here, Beverly Hills Cop 90210. Right, we're going now on to the Roosevelt, Jill's getting patched, she's out the window here. Nice wee lassie, though, she may be. We need to get into this after party. We need to get into the after party, you know, as soon as you mentioned that, right away, cha-ching, cha-ching, we're in there, straight away. You never know. After a month, variety is a spice of life. After a month of jail in the Beverly Wiltshire, we're going to need this, Roosevelt, at the end. We are the bunnies.
Hollywood Roosevelt Hotel, this is Cheyenne. How may I direct your call?
Hi, Cheyenne. Yeah, reservations, please.
Of course, just a moment.
Thank you. What a lovely name, Cheyenne. I really wanted to speak to Cheyenne. She was nice.
Result reservations. May I place you on a brief hold?
Yeah, please.
Thank you.
Thank you. Well, let's see. What have we got? Oof. Come on, hurry up, Pia. You need to close the old chat, dude.
Holding, and how can I assist you today?
Yeah, hello there. My name's Tommy De La Cruz. Sorry, who am I speaking to?
My name is Yelena.
Sorry?
Yelena?
Yelena, hi, Yelena. That is one of the most beautiful names I've heard in my life. Yelena, is that a native Indian name, or is that...
It's Serbian. It's Eastern European.
Serbian? Well, I'm Western European background.
Uh-huh.
Nice to meet you. You've got a lovely American accent, though.
I do have an American accent. I was born here, San Diego. So.
Oh, San Diego. Cool. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so this is the Roosevelt Hotel, yeah?
This is the Hollywood Roosevelt Hotel, yep, the reservations in-house department.
Oh, nice to meet you. So how do you pronounce your name correctly? Sorry, I'm getting it. Is it Yelena?
Yelena.
Mm-hmm. As I say, my name's Tommy De La Cruz, Yelena, and what it was, I'm coming over. We were planning at staying at the Beverly Hills, Wiltshire, but we're going to be coming in the end of October, and I was wondering for the availability of one of your main suites on the weekend of the 26th, 27th of October.
Okay, so you want to come stay here at the Hollywood Roosevelt Hotel, not the Beverly Hills Hotel, correct?
No, I've already spoke to them, I was told by a good friend to try your cell, so I've been told that maybe you might be able to offer something quite different, and maybe...
Okay, and so what was that exact check-in date? That's October 27th, you said?
From the Friday, I think it was the 25th, 26th, 27th, possibly.
Okay, so the 21st until the 27th?
No, the 25th to the 27th, I think.
25th to 25th.
Yeah.
Right, okay. 25.
So 25,
checkout 27.
25, check out 25 to 28th, yeah.
Okay, so 3 nights. Okay, so let me check here for you. 25 for 3 nights. as of right now, let me see what we're offering. Are you looking for one bed or two beds?
Suite. If you can do a two-bedroom suite.
We don't have a two-bedroom suite, but we have a suite that has two beds in it.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so as of right now, the lowest rate we're showing for our double suite, which is a 750-square-foot room, has two queen beds, living room, and a dining room. That's averaging at the rate of $522 per night.
How much, sorry,
$522,
yeah?
Yes, per night.
Per night. And that's a suite then, yeah?
That's a suite, with two beds.
That's quite reasonable, yeah.
I'm sorry?
That's quite nice, yeah. But whereabouts exactly is that in Los Angeles? Whereabouts is it?
Whereabouts is our hotel?
Yeah.
We are located right on Hollywood Boulevard. I can give you the exact address if you'd like.
Yeah, please do, yeah.
It's 7000 Hollywood Boulevard, if you'd like to Google it. So you can see we're right here in the heart of Hollywood, across from the Chinese Theater, the old Kodak Theater, with a bunch of wax museums around us and things like that, and the Walk of Fame.
Oh, so you're right. Oh, right. So you're right in amongst it all then. Yeah, that's brilliant. That's brilliant. That may be exactly what we're looking for. Yeah.
Okay.
So I mean, for that, but that's for the three nights. So that would be $520. So that's a lot more reasonable. Okay, no problem. That sounds a lot better. I'll check
so
out your.
For the three nights stay, the total with tax would come out to be $1,811.16.
That's a lot more reasonable than the previous one, yeah, and that's across, that sounds brilliant, yeah, that sounds brilliant.
Okay.
Well, what I'll do is, because there may be a party of about 30 of us, yeah?
Uh-huh.
So, would you be able to do a discount for group discount, a group booking at all? Or?
I cannot, but our group sales department can. If you're going to have a group of 30 or more or something like that at our hotel, then you definitely need to speak to one of our sales coordinators. Okay. They're out of the office currently. Their hours are 9 to 5:30. So, if you'd like to call back, I'd give you a direct number to call tomorrow, if you'd like.
Yeah, please, yeah.
Mm-hmm. It is. Her name is Justine Brew. She's the group sales manager. Her telephone number is
323-785-7248. Okay, that sounds good.
Okay, so you could call her, and if she's not available, you could talk to one of the sales coordinators, and he can assist. His name is Seth Smith.
Yeah.
And his telephone number is 323-769-7294.
Brilliant. And so what took you, if you don't mind me asking, what took you from San Diego to Los Angeles?
Came up here about 13 years ago to finish school, and then I got into the field of work of what I went to school for, and then I've just kind of been here ever since. So.
A good way of life then, Elena, yeah, Elena?
I'm sorry?
Is it a good way of life then? Is it quite nice and laid back in Los Angeles? Is it?
Yeah, it's laid back. San Diego's a lot more laid back than Los Angeles is, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, out here it's a little bit more crazy, so I like part of the crazy, but I'm definitely more of the laid-back type of person.
How do you mean crazy, if you don't mind me asking? I mean, I've only been a couple of times to Los Angeles, but
just a big city crazy, meaning lots of things happening, lots of, you know, events, this and that, you know, just hustle and bustle type of thing.
And there'll be a lot of parties come late October. There's still a lot of stuff to do in October time, yeah?
Oh, yeah, most definitely, mm-hmm.
That's cool. Okay, then, no problem. And I'll look forward to speaking to the people tomorrow then and see what they can do for the group booking. Nothing concrete as yet. Okay,
thank you. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye.
Have a good day. Bye. Right, so there we go. So that's a bit more reasonable. That we can handle the prices, can't we? We get a group discount on that. We're having an after party in there. And, so we'll book or use plebs in there. So if we can only do the scam for a couple of rooms and we'll get you a group discount for all the plebs. So if you're just wanting a weekend pass, you've heard it there. The bunnies will be going there. So you want your rooms in there for the weekend, for a weekend alone. So 500 bangers on the plane out to Las Vegas. Where are we going again? No, we're going to Los Angeles. So it's at 700. 700. The Hef Party, 800. Three Nights Hotel.
We'll get a group 15, so that's another bag of sand. So a bag of sand, 700. So say 2.5K, right? So your spends, 4K. So 4K, so start fundraising the new. Start your fundraising fund the new. And for 4K, go for a messy week in Los Angeles. A jelly and ice cream. Tommy in Glasgow, jelly and ice cream party in the Hollywood Boulevard. You heard it there. When we do the group bookings tomorrow, we'll see if we can get a conference. Yes, I'll go there dressed in my onesie, my Burker onesie, my Celtic Irish Burker onesie. I'll go there for my first appearance. So if we sell out that Rose Vault Suite, and we'll book it in, what we'll do then, just by a sheer coincidence, a sheer quirk of fate, the after party will be on the Sunday. And so, I was going to say, we'll have the conference on the Sunday. We can't have the conference on the Sunday. We'll have the conference on the Friday. We arrive early on the Friday. No, fuck it. We have the conference. We arrive on the Friday. We have the conference early on the Saturday. Early on the Saturday, we have the conference. We have a game of mini golf or something. I don't know, we'll do something. We'll go to, I don't know, wherever, we'll do something in the morning. We'll have a conference in the Rose Vault, and then we'll head to Hess Mansion. So we'll go and, so we'll head for the Rose Vault to the Hess Mansion, and then we can retire all back in into the Rose Vault later on that night. And then we just wait in eager anticipation for the bunny lassies to roll into town the next day. There you go. So I'll come down from my hood in the Beverly Hills, Wiltshire, to slum it. We use crackpots for a weekend. I dare say I can come down for my 15 grand a night, me and my Craigie boy. So I'll slum it. We use common people. So I'll leave Jill for the weekend. I'll bid farewell to Jill for the weekend, and we'll, because if I'm going to spend a month with Jill, I can't let her be known I'm going to Hess Mansion. You know, how can we get back to the Beverly Hillshire, Wiltshire with all the Playboy bunnies on tour, you know what I mean? Get me fun out with Jill. You can't be having that, you know what I mean? No can do, my mate, old Hong Kong fooey. So this is 20 to 3, we're into overtime, sudden death, extra time. Sudden death, extra time. Snoop Dogg, come in, Snoop Dogg, where are you, Snoop Dogg? We want the Snoop Doggers. Oh, the Snoop Doggers, don't snoop on the Doggers. Right, where are we going here? Too cheap. Yeah, but I know it's too cheap, Pooper, but it's for used crackpots, you know what I mean? I'm not here. Just when I might be living at large in the thingy, but I've got to keep doing that. I mean, that's doable, you know what I mean? I mean, for that, right, so many. I mean, an Abino, so say we get the cost down to three and a half grand US dollars. Is that US dollars or British? Aye, British, $3,500. So what's that? So $3,500 for a week. You can bring your own spending money, but if I can furnish $3,500 on tick, right, times 10, that's 35. So 100K. So out of the 200K, right, that we're making is a... So we're getting $1 million off the Beverly Hills, Wiltshire. So our cut is a 200,000. So off of that, if we can fund 30 people at 3.5K per weekend, that's flight suit, all expenses paid into the Hess party, and the flights, the Hess party, and the weekend at that hotel. So that's 3 nights at hotel, and then for the other 4 nights, then maybe if we get the mansion, we can doss at the mansion. So we come in, we start the party. If you start to fly in on the Tuesday and the Wednesday, you can doss at the mansion. And then the Friday, we hit the hotel. And then by the Monday, we'll be at Buckles. You can just sit and wait at the airport for the flight out on the Tuesday morning. Right? So, so arriving the Tuesday and spend a night at the Rodeo Drive Motel down next to the airport. Get a wee bargain bucket hotel right at the end. Because that last day, you'll just be a busboy anyway, which you saw. Or use mad swalliers. So I use mad swallows or bus boys, just stay in a wee bargain bucket down at the bottom of the in the thing, so there's no casualties. Down at the bottom of the runway, of LA runway, all you need to do is just sit down there and wait for your flight the next day. Don't want any casualties, people missing their flights. Because I have to put it on Mr. Craigie Boy White's bill for when I use Fangitas missing their flight. Oof. That'll be an instant lifetime ban. And no, just for 5 minutes. You'll be banned for the next Beano. You'll be banned for the revisit. You'll be banned for the sequel. Part 2. The new. So once we get out there and do that, we'll get it out for Christmas. And then it'll be picked up by some mad studio and they'll say, look, crap pots, get back out here for the new one. Yeah, Hugh Hefner, they'll be like that. The Bunnies, they'll be like that. Get these boys back again. The aim is 30 of us go there and we give it Yaldi because it's the biggest party. And then they say, hey, next time we give you 30 comps for the big end of year party. We can handle that. Right, so yeah, we can fund. So out of 200,000 skin, right, I'll put 100,000 aside to take 30 of my homies across, right? So 30 used crackpots come across, all paid for. You want to. Any extra spending, batter right in. So we'll get you into the Hef, we'll get you a weekend there. A weekend bringing a sleeping bag, dossing it in a big mansion. So we're having a party in a mansion. So just sleeping bags and a wee tent, you know what I mean? Sleep by outside, you know what I mean? The first few days will be madness in a mansion. And then go and get a few sweets. Kick it up there. Sort yourselves out after the madness. Clean yourselves up, get a wee spa treatment in the Roosevelt, and then batter yourselves up, do yourselves up nicely and get yourselves down to the old Hef's party. Did anybody get the pictures there? Did anybody go into old Google, our Google Live friend? Right, what's this number? We've got another number here. Right, no more flannel juice. Who was this one? This was a... Yeah, this is a bodyguard. We need a bodyguard. We're going to be a bodyguard. I think it was a bodyguard number. We put it on the old board. Right, stay there.
Your call is important. We'll be right with you.
Yeah, take it easy, my man. Look. Got the old classic album.
Security systems?
Yeah, hello, yeah. We're looking to... This is Tommy De La Cruz. We're looking to hire out some bodyguards when we visit LA later on this year.
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you. Hold on, one moment here. Thank you for calling Security Systems.
Hello, Security Systems?
Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, do you do bodyguards?
Do we do what?
Bodyguards. Do you provide bodyguards?
Body what?
A bodyguard. Do you provide armoured assistance? Do you bring in a film crew? We're going to be wanting
okay.
to do...
Okay, hold on just a moment, dear, okay?
Okay. Sleep here. Who's going down? Oh, come on, who's going down? Come on, what's going down? Hurry up here. Oh, hello. What are these munters all about?
Sovereign Talent Group, please listen as our menu options have changed. To reach Peter Young's office, dial extension 15. To reach Reagan Frisbee's office, dial extension 19. To reach Thomas Cook, dial extension 22. To reach Susan Havens in the Commercial Department and the Youth Theatrical Department, dial extension 13. To reach Nicole Burgess in the Commercial and Print Department, dial extension 25. And for all general inquiries, please dial extension 11. Have a good day.
Your call is being transferred. Sovereign Talent Group.
Is yeah. not available. Right. To leave a message, wait for the tone.
For Hulk Hogan. We'll try to get hold of Hulk Hogan there. Hulky Hogan-y. We're looking for the Hulk Hogan. Yeah, I was trying to, you know, one of the things, I need to start remembering, after every call, remember, somebody needs to remember. We're back in it. We have left off, yes, we lost it there. I know, the thing went off. Calm down. The
Hey, look, Ma, I got a waggle!